More employees and students at UH will be getting their vaccinations. They're part of the 1B group, which has been further divided up at the request of the health department to help prioritize the large group. The first part of the group includes custodial, security, student residence hall staff, and child care staff on campus, followed by employees and students who are on campus 3 or more days a week. Then student residents, athletes, and volunteer athletic coaches, and finally faculty and staff who are teleworking. Emails will be sent to these groups with instructions on scheduling appointments.